Hello my friends, today I am in a hurry, so I just wanted to show you guys today how easy it is to create a progressive house banger in 5 minutes. Just follow these step-by-step guidelines and you are good to go. First, compose a melody. That sounds pretty good. Then, pass the lead melody and a few Synth 1 lead sounds. Mix them nicely together. Give them some EQ, OTT, reverb and kickstart to make the lead sound a bit more natural. Take some organic sounding sounds like an electric guitar and pianos and let them play also the lead melody and done. Second, put the composed chords into some Synth 1 chord presets like this. This will give your track a nice body. Again, mix them nice together and give them some basic EQ and OTT compression. Third, take the bass line you have composed and drag them into some other bass presets. I use a Spire, a Serum, and a Synth 1 bass. Put the two mid basses into one channel and the sub in another channel. For the mid basses, make sure to cut out the very lows, because there sits the sub bass and makes his work. Give them some OTT if you like and some R bass frequency boosting. For the sub to the same things. Just for the EQ, cut out the not existing highs and boost some lows if you like. Done, we are almost ready. We have the lead melody, the chords and the bass, but to fill up the track more and to make the mid frequencies stronger, just copy the chords again and drag it into some pianos, guitars and strings and done. Just do some basic EQ and sometimes some OTT if you like. Nice, now we just take a lovely kick from my progressive house sample pack, which is almost ready for the official release, and make a basic 4x4 beat. Just take another top kick to give your kick more attack. Drag in some drop claps, normal claps, hats, rides, big snares, crowd noise, a crash and a tonal drop from my pack and you're done. Sounds nice. Make sure to mix it properly together. For the build-up, take the chords, pianos, guitars, strings, a bass and let them play with a cutoff automation. For the melody, just take the guitar and piano lead melody that introduces the drop melody. Take a few snares and create a simple build-up. Take some cymbal risers and tonal risers, and for example a reverse vocal effect and the big snare that hits before the drop, and you are ready with your track. Guys, sorry that I hurried with the video so quick, but I am currently working very hard on my 3 big samples. Packs together with an amazing sound designer. The packs will released in 3-4 weeks at the time this video is released, so stay tuned. I also work very hard on the new website, which you guys gonna love. I will release some more free FLPs there and some amazing free sample and MIDI packs in the future, so stay tuned for that also. But thoughts enough advertising, just listen to our song guys. Guys, thanks so much for watching. I love you.